guys. Today we're in our car driving to a beach.
Yes, guys. Today we're gonna venture out the nearby beaches here at Georgina in Keswick, Ontario. So let's get into it.
What's up, guys? We're here. We're back for another video. Today we're at Willow Beach again.
So let's start to swim. Okay, guys. Let's enjoy. Ano na yon? Sunset. We'll try the sunset view here in Willow Beach. Last time we're here in the morning. We're sure not a lot of boat, but we're gonna enjoy. Okay, Mikey. Nakalimutan ko yung aking tubis eh. Kaya ganito na lang. Mikey!
Walk in to the lake beach front patio bar and grill, but they're already full. So yeah, we're just gonna walk. We're so hungry, but okay. It's the perfect weather, guys. It's 25 degrees, so we're enjoying it. Good, how are you?
Oh,
well,
thanks.
What a
beautiful evening.
I know. Very nice.
Raise your hands up.
All of the houses, they have their own front yard. Mikey, don't go on the street. Their own front yard, which is the lake front. So, very nice, guys. So, like for example, this house. And this is their front yard.
Wow. Raise your hands up!
Willow Beach. This is like really a private area. So, only the residences, like really the residents that has their house at the back can go and have their private lake front. Very nice, guys. It's so nice.
Guys, ang ganda dito. Ito ang kita niyo yung bahay na yung nasa gagawin. Ganda, diba? So, pagka nakajakpat tayo ng nasa ng moto, bibigyan tayo ng bahay dito. Kasi mayroon na naman bahay.
Listen to me!
Okay.
Guys, let's go ba? We're gonna find somewhere to eat,
yeah.
We had like two beaches. We already did Willow Beach and we also did the Orchard Beach. So now we're on the way to, I think it's Adel. Later on, guys, we will let you know what's the other beach. See you then. The rules for the pond. No littering, of course, no cannabis, no alcohol, no drugs. Be responsible to stoop and scoop. Oh, that's new. No motorized vehicles of any kind. And please be advised, no cooking in the park. So this is just a small pond and I think you can do fishing here. So let's go near the waters and then we'll go to other areas. So we're here, guys. That's the pond. Guys, there's some mini waterfalls here. You can see. Not really a swimming area, so it's just as a pond. Yeah, so that's nice. And there's a lot of grass here, so muddy pond. Looks like a catfish.
Carp daw, carp.
Carp?
Ayun na, i-ganyan mo, paiko. Dito, tina. Tina pa ganyan.
The fish from the pond. Ganyan.
Paganyan.
So, Georgina Satana. This is the pond.
Kapag doon may fountain, nakita mo yung fountain doon. Nakita mo yung fountain?
Yeah. Fountain over there. Not really nice. Guys, we're now on the way to Jackson's Point. So, let's get into it. We're just walking. Ooh, the lighthouse, Mikey. Look at the lighthouse. There's a shed. Oh, this is nice. You wanna swim, baby? There's the sand. Oh, Mikey. We made it, guys, to Jackson's Point Harbor. Man,
welcome, guys. We're here now at Jackson Point Harbor. We made it. Let's go, guys.
Water is here, guys. Right?
There's a fever.
The water is clear. We love it. We love it. We love it. Di naman pigeon. Look at the pigeon. Okay. Mabato siya. No? I like this a willow.
Probably the other areas are private. The other areas are private, no?
Yeah, in that area.
This area is like for public.
Ayan pala yung Ramadan. Ayan yung Ramadan. Oh. Meron sila. Yung Ramadan.
Guys, we're here in Jackson's Point now, and we have the lighthouse over there, and then we have the boats at our back. And let's do a 360. Welcome to Jackson's Point. Yay! So guys, on this area, the dock area, there's a lot of fish that you can see. We don't know what kind. Small fishes. There you go. Small, small fishes. Right? Don't know what kind of fish.
May kiti naman nakadikit sa ano? Yung isda. Nakadikit sa bato. Look at that one. You know?
Oh, yeah. I see.
Dumidikit sila sa... Ayan, look at that, oh.
You cannot swim on this area. There is a...
Ay, ayan na, naglalaki yan na. Mamaya, malaki na yan. Sayang kung may pagkain tayo, lalabas yung malaki.
Wow, guys. There's a lot of...
Dito siya, sabi sa'yo, dito siya mag-fishing eh.
There's a lot of boats. And the lighthouse. And absolutely no fishing, no swimming in the harbor. It's clear, guys. The water is clear. Right? And the lighthouse. Very nice. So that's the Jackson Point.
Yeah.